don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it. Oh dear.
It's a trap! The vault key's not on the train! Abort the mission, soldier! I'm sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Kid, Wilhelm nearly killed us all in New Haven without taking a scratch. If things get bad, just run.
Roland is wrong, Vault Hunter. You can defeat Wilhelm, I promise you.
This is for the-
doesn't stand a chance.
Wilhelm dropped a power core. Be sure to grab it. My sensors tell me it's one of a kind. If you bring it to Roman, Sanctuary's shields will never need to be recharged again.
Stop it.
Seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne! Cheers! High five! So clap! You got the damn power core, didn't ya? You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants because things are gonna get really, really bad for you Vault Hunters.
Sorry about the bad intel, everybody. I really thought the Vault Key would be on that train. I'll make it up to you all later. Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me. What you think, Blowwing?
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Different in the old days.
Just get this out of the way. Yes, most of the merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. May it help you kill many. Remember, we're always open. Feeling overburdened by money? Don't die. I need your business.
out of my face! Holy crap! Somebody actually paid for that! Take it and go! Yeah, that's what I thought!
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked.
Power core? Whoa, that looks like it could keep our shields up for months. Years, even. As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out? Now shove in that new core you found harder than a shiv into a Truxican sternum. Sorry, old Crimson Lance saying. Okay, I think we're in business. What the hell?
Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields are down! The shields!
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shields down, Rowland! Oh man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Roland, get me some Iridium.
For sure we can't do that without killing, I don't know, everyone in the city. It ain't ready to fly, eh?
You got your order, Scooter! Move!
Meet me in the center of town! Now! I'ma need your help real bad!
ago, Roland and his friends opened the vault because Angel and I tricked them into doing it. Everything you Vault Hunters have ever done, this is all part of my plan. I'm such a
Don't worry about me. Grab as much iridium as you can carry. Get it to Lilith.
Got the iridium? I need it. Get to the center of town.
Never use this much. You might want to hang on to something.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter!
Ha-ha! Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a ride!
Highlands. I detect Lilith might have phased your city there.
Hard to concentrate on charging the vault key what with Roland's buddies attacking my iridium mines.
be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through the fridge. We're not friends anymore, are we? Son of a witch! The door's iced over. Let me help you with that.
Merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. May it help you kill many things. Don't die. I need your business.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan. I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
Number 505!
Thank you.
quality, low prices, and no questions asked. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Ago, I tricked Roland and his friends into opening the vault. I told them it was to protect Pandora from a great evil. That was a lie. Jack knew he could make a fortune off the iridium held within the vault, but he was too much of a coward to open it himself. Through me,
I
thought the vault hunters to do his dirty work. I'm so tired of manipulating people.
my butt, suckers!
Jack from controlling the warrior, you'll need my help. Because I know where the key is. It's with me.
money. Caveat emptor. Lovely. A pleasure as always. Remember, we're always open.
You